try not to get tired of the same kind of liars over and over again. I'm at the border of death, but I don't care. I keep rapping my way to the best place in the game. They thought I was playing, but I ain't. I won't faint, I won't fail. I blame the lame man that claims to get laid, every often busted. I caught him paying for the head. I thought that he fucked is not even hotter than his mother. She looks so disgusting. I wonder if she can have kids. She has STDs or some shit. I mean, who would be so retarded to sentence themselves to get out of seas for free to feed their need of company and attention? But I keep switching the tempo and the topic. We're walking lento and talking about going golfing with Darnest in November. Now you're gonna think I'm comping Tyler, but nah, I'm just inspired by what he has done and what he drives, and set my mind to be as fly. One day when they recognize my name, your brother will yell to the air and rage on my concerts and tours, getting the stadiums full of people that appreciate my shit. And what I did won't bother me anymore, cause I'll be so happy and proud of my legacy. All the love that I receive will make my eyes drip tears of joy and excitement, and for the years to come I'll keep rhyming and acting as I am now. I won't change nothing at all.
Damn, that one better than I expected. Well, I hope you guys like it. If not, you know what you can do.
Suck a dick, boy.